It's been a great year for me out on the PGA Tour this year. And one of the main things I can tell you guys is never give up. This year at the 2012 AT&T Pebble Beach, I shot even par on the front nine. Then I shot 8 under on the back nine. So it's one of those things. If you have a bad front nine, you can always have a good back nine. You know, you have ups and downs out on the golf course. For me, I've had ups and downs off the golf course. I was diagnosed with scoliosis, which is curvature to your spine. And my back was curved at a C curve. Well, I had to have back surgery when I was 14. So now, to this day, I have a 16-inch rod in my back. So I still play golf on an everyday basis out on the PGA Tour. But now I'm doing yoga, I'm working out, trying to get more flexibility. And I think to be a really good golfer nowadays, you have to put that into your practice schedule. Not just hitting balls or hitting drivers or hitting putts. You have to have a workout program.